Here's a quick example of printing silicone rubber with electronics embedded inside. We have two little RGB LEDs inside there and a vibration motor that are now firmly secure underneath this silicone. So they're waterproof. We can just pop little coin cell batteries in the back of them and it goes right on. This is just some felt, but you can put it on any kind of fabric really. So there you go.